how it works in Texas Hold'em. We need a scanning computer. A bonded scanning camera. An earpiece. And a MasterCard. There are 6 players in the game. Now you can see the first player is the first